Now the village began to die. First, the peasants pulled the roofs from their sheds for fuel. When very severe frosts came, they lit everything that could burn, furniture, clothing, and the walls of their own huts just to try to keep warm. There was already nothing to eat, and they began to die of starvation. In some villages, there remained only jutting corpses of stovepipes.